today we're going to play some more Assassin's Creed Rogue.
What the hell did you do? It's some kind of dormant virus?
Emergency.
Shit. Hang on, I'm getting you out of there. Sorry for the rough exit. Your piece working? Check. You were just in an animus. Animus, yes? You were using it to access a genetic memory file in Helix labeled Shay Cormac? You work for Abstergo Entertainment, remember? Any of this ringing a bell? Your session triggered something bad, and it's affecting the whole building. We need to find your boss. You haven't forgotten your boss, have you? Melanie LeMay, sipper, chipper, overachiever? Here, take your communicator, check it if you got lost. Now let's get out of here. Follow me. Double time. This chaos is absolutely your fault, in case you're wondering.
Just like we practiced in our safety drills, everything is gonna be okay, guys. Stay positive.
We repeat, this is not a test.
What the hell is happening?
A file labeled Shay Cormac was booby-trapped with some kind of virus.
Your job is to prevent things like this.
We need to contain these genetic memories, then we can destroy them.
No. Isolate them. I want to study these memories.
But...
With respect, Miss LeMay, this is not a request.
You heard the man.
Fine.
I need to borrow your numbskull. That okay with you, Ms. LeMay?
Hey there, this might seem a bit weird, but you're gonna work for contractors we hired to, you know, upgrade our security. Mr. Otzoberg and Ms. Violet DaCosta.
Call me Violet.
I have to go check on our people and prepare a statement for the press. Do whatever they tell you to do, okay? Go team!
Technically, you're not responsible for this, but you're the one who let the virus out, so I think it's only fair you help me clean it up. Mr. Berg wants us to relive Shay's genetic memories. To do that, we need to access them from Helix. But the Helix is down. We'll have to reboot the main servers in the basement. Man, whoever designed this virus is a genius. Not only does it restrict our access to the cloud, it's adapted to fuck up the other operating systems that regulate building functions. Melanie, the elevators are out of commission. Are we stuck on this floor?
Damn, yes. I'll get a repair crew on site ASAP.
There's a working area server on this floor. I guess it'll have to do for now.
Agent DaCosta, I want regular updates on your progress with Shay's genetic memories.
Why? He's just a nobody as far as I can tell.
If Shay Cormac is who I suspect he is, then this temporary setback may provide us with an unexpected reward. Proceed to the server room on this floor.
Flashing wireless signal? Great. That means you... Once you restore the server, I'll connect your Animus workstation back to Helix. In theory, if you align the beams to segments of the core, it should solve the problem. But here's where it gets tricky. You have to move the circles in such a way that each segment is powered by a beam. The keyword here is each. One beam and one beam only per core segment, okay? Once everything is lit up properly, the system will reboot. Got it? Give it a shot. Good job. This core wasn't too complex, but rebooting the advanced hardware in the rest of the building will require more work.
The assassins would have you believe that Al-Mualim was a great mentor who became corrupted with greed, and that he schemed with the Templars to acquire an Apple of Eden. I see instead a shrewd and cunning leader. A man who used his best assassin, Al-Tahir ibn Lahad, to eliminate his conspirators in order to keep the Apple for himself, so that he could use it to enforce world peace. While it must be stated unequivocally that Al-Mualim was not a Templar, it is interesting to me that his vision of peace was more in line with Templar philosophy than assassin. In the past, both sides had the same goal, that of peace. Our only difference was how we chose to achieve it. Had Al-Mualim not been killed by Al-Tahir and allowed to carry out his plan, perhaps we would not be fighting now. It was only after Al-Tahir reformed the Brotherhood with its new ideals of free will that the conflict truly escalated and spread across the planet. For if the so-called wise man of the mountain can see things from our point of view, surely the same can be said for other assassins. The assassins would have you believe that Al-Mualim was a great man.
Okay, so I'm not sure you're supposed to see that. Just, you should just get back to your Animus. With the servers back online, you could, in theory, restore your co-workers' workstations if you, you know, feel like being helpful. And you could, in theory, find some more digital goodies if you, you know, feel like being sneaky. Hey, one of your co-workers dropped his communicator by the elevator. If you see any tech lying around like that, grab them. There might be a clue as to who did this.
Now that you have unlocked Shay Cormac's memories, we stand on the brink of a grand discovery. I know. You must have questions about your new assignment, or about me. For now, all I will say is that Shay's story contains the answers.
Nice find. If it was me, I'd snoop to see if there's any juicy stuff on it. But I might be a terrible person.
Shay will lead you to a greater understanding.
It has been a long time.
Achilles.
Adewale, how go things in the West Indies?
Very poorly, I'm afraid.
Your countenance tells me we should discuss this. Come.
Who
Who's our visitor?
Atarawale. He was a slave who freed himself, and hundreds of his brothers in the West Indies. That man's a living incarnation of the Creed.
I see.
You join me for some practice?
Soon. I've got other business first.
Tell me what happened, friend.
It was terrible, Achilles. The ground shook, and the ocean waves crashed over Port-au-Prince.
How many were lost?
Thousands. No family was left untouched.
I hate to bring up practical matters at a time like this, but did Mackendall's man complete his task before the earthquake hit?
I cannot know. Von Redier has not been found. He was a strong Maroon, one of Mackendall's best students.
Such a shame. So we cannot know if he found the site.
Indeed. But if there was a temple...
Worried earlier. I heard that Liam's waiting for you. Seen him yet?
I hear Mistress Hope was looking for you.
You are late.
Hope, what did I miss?
Only the first hour of training.
We're always training, Kisagawase.
And we'll continue to do so.
Do not waste your words. Shay abhors improvement as much as cats abhor leashes.
Hey.
A pity. The boy has so much potential. But so little discipline.
All right. All right. What would you have me do?
Well played.
So, what's the challenge today?
Shooting straight and true. Here, you can use these.
These are yours.
Well, I want you to have half a chance of succeeding. Go on.
Shoot these targets. You can take your time. Not too much. We've more work after this.
Reload.
Anyone can hit targets standing still. Let's see how you do on the run. Come on, hurry up.
Better, Shay. Try again.
Come on, hurry up. Faster. Time's running out. Well done, Shay. Keep it up. You're doing all right, Shay. But don't let the others vex you. They mean well, but they'll never show it.
It's about time you showed up.
Far be it for me to keep a lady waiting.
I'm no lady here. And don't you forget it. I'm your teacher. And you're better.
Well, some of that is true, at least. What should we be doing?
Exploring a myriad ways to end a life. You two! Make yourselves useful and watch Shay. Can you kill without being noticed? Take the high ground, Shay. Dispatching from the air is most effective. Nicely done. I am surprised. Top form, Shay. Stay low and stick to the brush. Be patient and you might hit your target. You certainly know how to handle
yourself. He's right there!
Huh, a classic haystack. Hide in it, and surprise your target when he gets close. Classic haystack. Hide in it and surprise your top.
All right, guys, so that's gonna be the end of part two. I hope y'all have a great day. Bye.